Barrett and the Crimson Fleet have something of a history. They always assume he is a treasure hunter in possession of valuable objects. They are wrong. Usually. Allow me to assist you with carrying your items.
paramorph is loose. We can't stop it. When we tried to sync with the neural control interface, it just completely flipped out. Broke through its containment chamber like it was made out of paper. It killed Michelson, Cobb, and Sumatri in all of 1 minute. I'm not even sure where it is now. It took off deeper into the facility. A security detail went in after it, but good friggin' luck! When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry. This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help. I can hear the terror morph roaring somewhere. And more people screaming.
gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That Constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. They aren't? You sure? No, that can't be right. You mean that, don't you? You really haven't found anything on board? Sorry, but I can't. I've heard enough out of you. Kill them!
Yells, pew, pew, pew. I am not sure why. Damage registered. Please avoid getting shot. You might die. Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy. I am aiming for your center of mass. Prioritizing our deaths over your own survival. Feel pain, but I hear it is terrible. In combat, there is a high likelihood of human death. There's a high likelihood of human death. I am aiming for your center of mass. To travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. pain. But I hear it is terrible. It is foolish to carry so many items on your own.
Captain, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.